really fantastic, but what will happen is there'll be something in between. Oh, how's it go? Here. It's a special little enclave here, so I hope you guys appreciate this place here, because we pulled up, we didn't know what we were coming into, and I was like, oh my god, I mean, I'm living like two floors up here. It's like, I just gotta walk up two floors and I'm in my room, so it's fantastic. And so thank you all very much for, so we're gonna end up with a big pop number. It's called, it was by a band called Grand Funk Railroad.
Yeah.
And I get a kick out of the thought that maybe once in a while, this guy, Mark Farner, who wrote this song, gets a little check for $5 and thinks, where does this come from? So, I'm in love with the girl I'm talking about. I'm in love with the girl can't live without. I'm in love, but I sure picked a bad time to be in love. In love, let her be somebody else's queen. Thank you. love you.
Thank you, Derek.
Muchos apreciados.